looking forward to getting into the back end of the season on Sunday?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, double header. It's we're expecting to have a few thousand people there left from the men's game to watch us, and yeah, looking forward to it. Look, obviously, the better footballers that we attract from the over the world, it's going to raise the profile of the game here. Also, the better venues. That's the big issue as well. Obviously, the funding in the women's game is not as good as in the men's, but you know, we're battling along, and you know, we can just try to do the best we can to attract more people to the games. Look, we have a philosophy that we're going to promote WA products, so and the girls that come in from WA League. Obviously, it's not enough of the quality players here, so we have to attract some of the people from overseas. But our policy is to attract WA people first and foremost, and also with an attractive game of football to attract the people.
So what's the goal for this season?
We collectively come up with a goal. Team goal is to get into the top four and then from there try to win it. But yeah, I don't put any pressure on the girls or anything like that. They come up with the pressure themselves.
And how much of a difference having Sam for the whole season?
Sam is crucial to us. You know, being one of the best footballers in the world. And she's playing for the hometown team. And, you know, last year she was injured for the most of the games. This year, hopefully, she's fully fit now. And hopefully she stays there fully fit for the whole season.